Hi, here in this given problem, this is a magnetic field